check. Real street for the setting check. I was in the projects, now I'm on the jet. I ain't even trying to talk if it ain't about a check, yeah.
100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Brand new everything. Yeah. Tell your friend to stop it. Come here. Nope. And a Rolls Royce just got it. If she wanna tell a friend about it. And the party ain't a party till I'm inside it. If they then they invite it. Wow. Mighty Duck Ice.
So here we go, the 76ers to start it. And now the opening lineup for Phoenix. They've got Elijah Wan, D-Wade out there with Barbosa, and it's Garnett, and it's Miles in at the three spot. Now here's Simmons. Here's the floater, and the layup is up and in.
And guys, it's just beautiful watching Simmons in screen and roll situations, a manipulative master when it comes to tearing apart the defense. And when he gets ahead of Steve, feel sorry for defenders. Ben Simmons, a combination of size, speed, and ball handling that can at times be unstoppable.
And it's denied. And it's Garnett at the elbow. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. And with his passing driving ability, Greg, Simmons is like combining a power running back in football with a pinpoint passing quarterback. Not much he can't do.
Kevin, a football metaphor is appropriate. Simmons grew up playing Australian rules football, and the physicality and quick thinking of that sport really reflected in his style of play.
Raul Meadows checked in for Philadelphia. And Phoenix also making a switch. Carter Williams has checked in. Philadelphia shooting their first free throws here for the night. No good on the second free throw. And just about a minute into the first quarter. Miles the pass to Elijah Wan. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
And that's just too deep. Elijah Wan with way too many moves in there. Almost automatic.
Simmons against Miles. Richardson right side. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Wade. Here's the break. Here's Olajuwon, and then Olajuwon with the dunk.
I'll tell you, Kev, isn't this what we've come to expect from Dwayne Wade? The active hands, the quick thinking. What a great defender.
So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. Here's Neto. Carter Williams covering. Neto kicks to Harris. Olajuwon with the block.
Without a doubt, one of the most versatile shot blockers in the game. Olajuwon does it in the painted area as well as along the brim.
Now here's Wade. Miles the pass to Wade. Six on the shot clock. From deep. They get it back. It's good on the putback.
Such a graceful player. Hakeem is light off the ground there for that rebound, and then the skill to send that one home.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Neto surveying the floor, passes it to Simmons. Stolen by Wade. Here's Miles.
Oh, that's the price of admission.
Well, the basketball mind that Dwayne Wade possesses is so special. What understanding and feel for where his guys will be.
Here's Neto. Outside, Simmons. Another miss by Philadelphia. And it's Phoenix's ball. They're on a 9-1 run right now. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Boy, and when Dwayne Wade is driving, the defense is always on high alert. It feels, Kevin, almost like contact is inevitable.
Some changes for Philadelphia. Al Horford is checked in for Embiid. Jonah Bolden comes in for Ben Simmons. And it's Zaire Smith in for Josh Richardson. Now here is Harris. Smith the pass to Bolden. And here is Horford. Pass to Neto. Shot clock at 6. Harris inside the line. After 2 misses to start the game, he's on the board with that shot made.
Well, coaches might discourage that kind of look, but he'll take it anyway.
7-second difference, shot and game clock. And it's Wade with the jam.
Okay, Dwayne Wade still showing a little get up and go at the rim. Nice dunk.
24 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Here's Neto. We've got 13 seconds left here in the first quarter. Here's Harris. He can't get that one to fall. Great D that time from Iguodala. Wade with no one around. And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. And so it's Phoenix with a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. They've been playing some inspired defense, giving up very few easy points. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And from what we've seen, guys, in Phoenix, what do you guys see?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
Yeah, I think they wanted to come out of the gate strong, and they have. They've taken the early lead here.
Smith and Harris are out on the wings. Then there's Horford, and it's Bolden in at the power forwards position. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Philadelphia trails by 8. Harris outside. The pass to Horford. Back to Harris. Excellent D here by Iguodala.
And his defense, so valuable. Not many can bother that shot at the rim.
Boy, you see the effort. You see the range. This guy prides himself in his ability to shut you down.
And yes, it's good. Nowitzki's got his first basket.
Oh, good look there as well. And this is what Hakeem's worked on. Pay too much attention to him, and he'll burn you with a nice find.
A nice shot by Harris.
Well, there's an unpredictability to his offensive game. He is always keeping the defense off balance.
Allen kicks to Carter Williams. Elijah on the pass to Iguodala. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Here's Neto. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Pass to Harris. Bolden passes to Harris. Here's Neto. Carter Williams covering. Neto can't get it to go. Phoenix leading by seven. Allen kicks to Nowitzki. Back to Allen. Second quarter play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Back to Carter Williams. Front pass the arc. Horford with the rebound. And Greg, Al Horford over the summer opting out of a contract with Boston, the final year with the Celtics. A bit of a surprise to fans.
You know, Horford said he wanted to test free agency. Talks between him and Boston abruptly ended, was wooed by several teams, but ultimately signed on with the Sixers.
And then Elijah Wan with the dunk.
I mean, I hope you can appreciate the torque that that kind of move generates. He just has that natural explosiveness. The dream is something to behold.
And the 76ers decide to take their first time out here.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Kyle O'Quinn is checked in for Horford. Mike Scott comes in for Jonah Bolden. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Harris. And Josh Richardson subbed in for Smith. Here's Carter Williams. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Shoots a fader. Nowitzki, no good. Philadelphia trails by seven. To the middle. No one near him. And Simmons with the nice bucket inside. Simmons got 4 points now in the quarter. Nowitzki left side. Outside, Green. Kicks it to Carter Williams. Drexler passes to Garnett. Back to Drexler. He dishes it to Carter Williams. Here's Garnett. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. 1 for 2 this game.
Well, the prototypical modern-day power forward comes about as a result of KG paving the way.
Neto finds Simmons. Tipped away. And it's out of bounds. And they say last touch by Garnett. And here in the second quarter of action as we approach 4 minutes played. Here's Simmons. And he overshot that one, missing. And it's Carter Williams with the ball for Phoenix. They've led by as much as 10. 3-pointer on the way. Hits it from 3-point range. And now it's a 10-point Phoenix lead. Simmons inside the line. And that shot was up in time, but doesn't go in. And so that brings the first half to a close. Phoenix leads by. for those of you just tuning in. Thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. Hakeem Olajuwon has been sensational.
And he's been a monster in this game, throwing down some huge dunks. And I wasn't sure the rim would even survive in that first half.
His power is unbelievable. An intimidating force when he's at his best.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. On Phoenix, looking who they've got on the floor. They've got Dwayne Wade, Garnett out there with Olajuwon. Then there's Barbosa, and it's Miles in at the three, the small forward. Here's Neto. Garnett with the block.
KG has always had tremendous instincts, sends another one back the way it came.
Richardson with it. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And Phoenix pushing it up now. Here's Garnett. Makes it off the glass. And Phoenix leads by 14.
Well, at his age, for Kevin Garnett, it's about the passion and toughness allowing him to be successful.
Neto kicks to Harris. From eight. And that one drops. Harris has got his third basket of the night right there.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Here's Neto. It's blocked. But they'll get another chance. Here's Richardson. And the shot is good. The Phoenix lead has been cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Joel Embiid. Barbosa passes to Wade. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Here's Neto. He kicks it to Horford. On the wing, Harris. Defended by Miles. And foul on the shot. So he'll get a chance at the line. Well, we knew that Tobias Harris would be one of the big names during free agency this past summer.
Wasn't a lot of speculation for him when free agency hit. Ends up staying with the Sixers. And I think it makes sense for both sides. And he fits nicely next to Embiid.
Jonah Bolden's checked in for the 76ers. Smith comes in for Richardson. And then for Phoenix, Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for Olajuwon. Allen comes in for Dwayne Wade. And Michael Carter-Williams subbed in for Leandro Barbosa. Now here's Iguodala. No points in the game yet for him. Allen's shot is off.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
And the shot is good. The Phoenix lead has been cut down to eight on the bucket from Embiid.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
When a pick like that is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense, you have to blow the whistle.
I don't think there's any question, Greg. There are so many rules that favor the offense these days. You've got to be able to equal things out when an illegal screen is set.
Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Tobias Harris. And Phoenix also making a switch. Dirk Nowitzki, he's checked in for Kevin Garnett. And it's Smith missing. Phoenix leading by eight. Nowitzki gets a wide open look. Good on the triple. Nowitzki's got 5 points so far.
Yeah, good luck trying to contest Dirk from that spot. He does not get flustered by defense when he's shooting beyond the arc.
Philadelphia moving the ball around. Allen against Smith. Embiid is at the elbow. That one misses. And Phoenix the other way now. Nowitzki finds Miles.
Nowitzki just so unselfish. When he sees a teammate wide open, doesn't take long to zip that pass right in the pocket.
44 seconds left to play here in the third. Philadelphia trails by 13. Smith outside. Here's Neto. Carter Williams covering. Passes it to Smith. Shoots over Miles. The 76ers again can't hit it.
And I'm not sure that is a shot that he should be taking.
Well, it's hard to imagine that the play was designed to go in that direction. Boy, I'd be surprised if we see that again.
Getting it done on both ends, and it shows up in the score.
Well, what I love, Greg, is the energy they're bringing right now. They're ignoring the scoreboard and playing hard.
Here's Bolden, and good. That thing was that time as it falls. Here's Carter Williams. And here's Iguodala outside. Off the mark. And so it's Phoenix. 13 points up at the end of the period. What a night they've had in terms of their shooting. Everything dropping in for them. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And let's go back to a terrific pass that we're calling tonight our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
And, Greg, nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
And one quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been an evenly fought contest. Simmons is out there with Scott. Then it's Josh Richardson. Then there's Kyle O'Quinn, and it's Neto in at the one spot. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Rejected by Nowitzki.
Just great anticipation from Dirk. Playing his cards right on the defensive end, comes through with the rejection.
Green picks to Barbosa. Drexler outside. Here's Nowitzki. And that one off the back of the rim and in. And Phoenix leads by 13.
And nice shot taking what the defenders gave him. But these guys need a gut check right now.
Well, simply stated, simply not enough effort, not enough attention to detail. They've gotten run over this evening.
Drexler outside. 13 feet away. And there's Miles. That's good on the assist by Drexler.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Here's Neto, covered by Barbosa, and finished off by Scott.
I'll tell you, that vertical ability he has puts him in select company in NBA power forwards. May not have great size, but boy, he plays bigger than it.
Nowitzki, good.
Really in a good position thanks to the accuracy from beyond.
Philadelphia trails by 16. Just over a minute and a half put here in the fourth. Fades back. No good from Simmons. Simmons gone 3 of 8 shooting from the floor. Here's Miles, and it's Miles with the jam.
And you know what? This guy's never lacked aggression. Miles is a big fan of that head-on approach, driving hard to the bucket as soon as he gets
timeout,
a chance.
Timeout.
And Philadelphia calls time here.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Just feels like the basket is looking awfully small to them right now. They're having a hard time getting anything to fall.
Some changes for Philadelphia. Joel Embiid, he's checked in for Kyle O'Quinn. Horford comes in for Scott, and Tobias Harris subbed in for Simmons. Phoenix also making some changes. Olajuwon's checked in for Nowitzki. Garnett comes in for Green, and Dwayne Wade subbed in for Drexler. Pass to Olajuwon. 1:44 left in the game.
Looking to close it out. That one might have been the backbreaker.
Well, at this point, they're so far up, it would take a real collapse to give this game away at this point.
Philadelphia trails by 20. Richardson the pass to Embiid. Now, here's Richardson. Looking to end the run. Hakeem Olajuwon grabs the rebound. Olajuwon's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Inside. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Clearly a foul.
Hakeem Olajuwon. The first one falls. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. And Olajuwon drops them both. they're struggling to keep up.
And we'll see if they can turn things around, Kevin, on this trip. They can't continue to come up empty.
Now here's Ennis. 11 feet away. Yep, that one goes in there.
And that's what you like to see right there. A solid move to give himself some room and take it inside.
Wade passes to Olajuwon, and it's Olajuwon with the jam.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're finishing their plays.
Well, what great game planning, what great execution. It doesn't get much better than this.
Here's Theibel, following the score by Phoenix. A floater. The shot that time, not on target. And Phoenix the other way now. Barbosa passes to Olajuwon.
Get out of Barbosa!
34 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Six to shoot. Got a piece of it. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession.
Yeah, gets a finger on it, but just can't quite come up with the steal.
But a really good read on his part, being disruptive at the defensive end right now.
From deep three-point range, shot clock reset for Phoenix. Oubre passes to Garnett. Drexler kicks to Oubre. Second chance shot, uses the glass that time, and it's good.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
And so it's Phoenix easily grabbing this one. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, in enemy territory, no less.
That's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
And that about wraps it up. For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.